Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube. This is the color of the magenta. I take something of the bright violet. I'm adding the darkest point color. This is the ultramarine deep and mix magenta. This brush is Davinci Cosmotop number 5 round brush. I'm doing splashy the color of the magenta. I'm adding flowers color on the magenta in the distance. In the distance, flowers. This is Chives leaves and foreground, any grasses. I take some sap green mix, ultramarine deep. I make the thick and darker color. Brush stroke is to down to up and up to down. This paper is still wet, so can you see the color spread on the paper? I'm doing color in the distance flowers. Take out the color. Use the green brush and adding magenta color. I'm adding clean water. I'm using knife for the stem. This is the lot of flower and leaves. I'm just to make it looks natural. So I'm going to mix a flower color to leaves, leaves color to flowers. I'm going to make a harmony. This is the drawing. I usually draw the theme of the day before coloring. It will be easier to paint because you'll be figured out the theme of the day. I strongly recommend it to you. I hope you give it a try. I finished this painting and video. I hope you guys like it and you should try this one. Please hit the like button and subscribe. I hope I will see you next time. Bye.